G'day everyone, CJ here again, and it's been a little while, but back to it. And today we're taking our secondary ATS profile through a small section of Montana. We're starting in Great Falls, going through Shelby, where we probably should have a rest, and then going via St. Mary to Kalispell. Now, we're going up the 15 a little way, not quite to its end point, which is on the Canadian border, but pretty close to it. So here's a Google map picture of the trip from Great Falls via Shelby and St. Mary to Kalispell. Anyway, let's set off. It's machine parts.
Let's do this.
There we go. We're at Voltison Motors.
Ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
Okay, so we're currently in coast to coast map. Some parts of coast to coast are a little bit sketchy, some are quite good. This section is not bad.
Stay right, then turn right. Turn right.
Whoa, accident there. The motorbike's on the side. Speed limit is 35 here. We'll go with it.
Get ready to turn right.
Yeah. 15, is it? Nicely built, even up here.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Okay, here's our turnoff to Shelby. Alright, had a crash there. A program crash. Okay, we just about got to the turnoff to Shelby. Let's see how we go.
Time to hit the road.
Okay, we got a bit of crashing of things here. Round and about. Let's see if it'll work.
Time to hit the road.
Turn left. Well, I'm actually going to turn right. I'm going to have a rest.
Turn left. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Gallons. Fair whack. We've got to go over there. Short track, give it a while.
Finding new route. Please make a U-turn when possible.
Yeah. Finally lets me park. Okay, 3:39 in the morning.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Okay, so we had a good one at Shelby. We're not going to Sweetgrass Left Bridge. For that, no great falls. So we're leaving some of the northern edges of the 15. Moving on west. So we're going to slow down. Over a mountain range. Early roadworks. Discovered. There's a mini market.
Stay left, then turn left.
And there's a sawmill.
Turn left.
This is not where I want to go. Thank you. peaks and snowy peaks. So to expect, I guess.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Here we are, back to US 2.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Well, here we are in Kalispell.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Let me in. Be nice to be able to blow the horn.
Mm-hmm. finally, we are here.
Hope you enjoyed this little trip of machine parts from Great Falls to Kalispell. We got $4,628.461 XP for it. Until next time, CJ is out.